welcome to the Big Brother Nigerians of the Sixth Day on Date. I can be Bashir. You have destroyed me, Sada said this to me. Following Enid's return after her 24-hour disappearance, Sada has made it clear to her that the effect she has on him is one of destruction. After weeping when she was nowhere to be found, Sada didn't react in the exact way many people expected him to when Enid returned. Speaking to Perry afterward, he said he felt both happy and angry. Okay. Sada and Nini finally had a moment to themselves and he couldn't keep his ends to himself amid a protest of him being obsessed with her. Both of them were lying on the bed with Sada's arms around her. She tried to get up but he maintained his firm grip, leading to her reporting to Biggie about his presence not being known. He said, and I quote, "How will I be? You said you were going to destroy me. You did. You said it with your mouth. I will love you." See how much someone is offering Nini's boyfriend for Sada to have her. Nini may have no boyfriend to go back to after the show, as a social media user is offering him a whooping song to let fellow housemate Sada have her. Okay now. Nini's execution of the secret tasks given to her by Biggie was flawless. That is until she returned and decided to start saying more than was required from her to the audience. While she was away, Sada missed her dearly, and this has touched the heart of a man on Twitter who has expressed his concern for Sada's mental health should Nini go back to her boyfriend after the conclusion of the show. Posting via his account, the individual identified as Oku with the username at Oku_Youngs revealed that he is offering Nini's boyfriend a sum of 5 million naira for him to allow Sada to have her. Wow. He wrote that, quote, "If you are Nini's boyfriend, please let Sada have her. I will send 5 million to your account. I don't want him to go through mental breakdown after the show." Now, wow, would Nini's boyfriend then go off Nini? Well, let's wait and see. Sasuke hints at pursuing relationship with Cross after the show. Shame. Former Bibi Niger housemate Sasuke has hinted that she is interested in a relationship with Cross outside the house. Sasuke and Yusef were evicted last week after they came up short in vote collected. She will be remembered for the love triangle with Cross and J-Paul. Even after her exit from the show, the fan have refused to let go of what could have been if she had entered a relationship with Cross, and the question popped up during a Q&A section as seen in a video posted yesterday. A fan asked, and I quote, "Why didn't she give Cross a chance in her life?" And the reality star answered the query by stating that she actually did. She said, and I quote, "Well, I did, but it didn't work out in the house. We were try it outside. Just watch out, guys." Oh, she said we should watch out. Okay, now we're waiting. Could it be that we'll be having another new and V or another Bang Bang and Daisy? Okay, Sada isn't in love with Mini. Blessing Okoro said this. Let's go. Relationship therapist Blessing Okoro has asserted that Sada isn't in love with Mini. Rather, it's just the content Nigerians signed up for. Okay? According to us, Sada doesn't love Mini just as Ozo never loved Nengi. She went on to categorically state that the duo would even date outside the house. She further stated that the manner in which the show is structured is the sole reason for the old drama we have been witnessing lately. She said, and I quote, "The Big Brother house can be crazy and lonely. You will think you are in love with people, but you are not. They are just available at that time. Remember, no phones, no TV, no books, no distractions. So everything will be looking like love." They are just using themselves to stay in the show to avoid depression. Can't you see how Perry feels most times he is bored? Well, I would say everyone has their opinion. I think she's saying that from a therapist or a relationship therapist, you know, from that angle. Perez fans stop worrying for campaign rally. Shame, worry my people. Fans of Perez have stormed the street of Warri in Delta State to drum up their support for the contestants. In a video shared on Perez's official Instagram page, the fans took to the street in their branded shirts and posters. The Baby Niger just receive it, it is penultimate final being a parent has been put up for possible eviction this week. Other house made up for eviction include White Money, Angel, Cross, Nini, and Saga. Based on fans' goals, at least one of these housemates would be evicted on Sunday, and the rest would join Cross, Nico Rose, and Emmanuel to battle for a $19 million cash prize. To create awareness and solicit for votes, Paris fans took to the streets, dancing, singing, and chanting their support for Paris. Wow, we should worry on the current laps. Let's wait and see who will be the winner. And that's all we can take of Big Brother Nigeria's 6-day update. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and drop a comment for us in the comment section. And all news Nigeria, I still really your girl, Kenny Bashir.
Skrrr.